A devastated mom has led tributes to her 21-year-old daughter, who was found dead at the bottom of her bed earlier this month. A fundraising appeal has been launched to try to pay for the funeral of Chloe Caton, who died in her sleep. The evening before her death, on June 1, Chloe had spent time with her family, eating her favorite roast dinner and watching Britain's Got Talent. Chloe and her mom, Ami, had been staying with Ami's two grandchildren at their Stoke home. Chloe was pronounced dead the following morning. Ami, 41, said, "I have to try to get through it minute by minute. It's unbearable. It is so heartbreaking. She was very bubbly. She was kind and caring, and had the most infectious laugh on the planet. She was not just my daughter, she was my best friend. We had our ups and downs, but she was my world. She's my world, my firstborn and my first girl." Chloe was a former pupil of Sir Thomas Bowie Academy and had worked as a dental receptionist before being made redundant. She had been left in stitches by the antics of Viggo Venn on Britain's Got Talent the night before her death. Ami added, "She really wanted Viggo Venn to win. She was belly laughing at him. She even voted for him. She never saw that he won. We were staying with my grandchildren's mom and all spending some time together. We had a roast chicken dinner, which was Chloe's favorite. We all settled down to sleep. At about 8 a.m. the next morning, I was half awake, and my grandchildren's mom, Chloe Shenton, said, 'What's up with Chloe?' I dived down to the bottom of the bed and said, 'She's dead.' I got her and was shaking her to try to wake her up. I was expecting her to tell me to F off. We still don't know the cause of death. Funerals don't come cheap, and I want the best for her, because she was the best." To support the fundraising appeal, the link will be provided in the description below. I would like to say rest in peace, Chloe. Condolences to your family and friends.